Getting started. Hello, welcome to VoiceQ. This video will help get you started so you can get the most from the application. This video has been subtitled using the VoiceQ captioning system. It's a great way to experience what your viewers will see. What is VoiceQ? VoiceQ is an all-in-one tool for script adaptation, translation, editing, reporting, and voice recording. Whether you're working on your own or in a studio, our range of applications on macOS is on the cloud, all designed to speed up your dubbing, ADR, audio description, and project workflows in one complete system. VoiceQ syncs to media in multiple languages or variations and presents it for a recording in a karaoke style. By using a one script management system, you'll get through your work faster, have fewer errors, and gain more control over projects. VoiceQ integrates with the latest digital audio workstations for tightly engineered audio recordings with character level precision. The results are incredible, delivering up to 20% better productivity. Licensing and purchasing. VoiceQ has pricing to suit you. Check out the product section of our website for more. If you'd like to skip ahead to a specific product, simply choose from the YouTube chapters. VoiceQ Pro. VoiceQ Pro is our premium offering that you can license either monthly or annually for macOS. It's perfect if you're a studio user needing tight DAW recording, content editing, and synchronization. Managing a larger team? Contact us and we'll help you stay efficient with a custom workflow. To buy the software, go to our website. Select subscribe now and then enter your information. The most important detail we need is your iLok, a personal USB designed to store software licenses. Check out the iLok setup process on our website for more details. Once that's done, review your application and click subscribe. You'll receive a welcome email and a team member will deposit a license into your iLok account. Follow the link in your welcome email. Select VoiceQ Pro and download the DMG file. Open the installer DMG and drag it to your application's folder. Follow the steps in our iLok setup guide later in the video. VoiceQ Writer. VoiceQ Writer is our entry product you can license either monthly or annually for macOS. It's designed for adapter translator and audio description users who need tight line synchronization tools that give studios a one-to-one project to work with when recording. You can record inside of VoiceQ without a DAW. To subscribe to VoiceQ Writer, head to our site, click subscribe, and enter your information. The most important detail we need is your iLok, a personal USB designed to store software licenses. You can check the iLok setup process on our website. Once you've completed your application, we'll send a welcome email and deposit the license into your iLok account. To set up, follow the link in your welcome email. Select VoiceQ Writer and download the DMG file. Open the installer and drag it to your application's folder. Then, follow the steps in our iLok setup guide later in the video. VoiceQ Actor. You can use VoiceQ Actor as a read-only app for VoiceQ projects on macOS. It's designed for actors and other users who want to view VoiceQ projects. Users can record inside of VoiceQ Actor without the need for a DAW. Subscribe on our products page and enter your details to download. You will receive a welcome email explaining the details and a link to download the application. Alternatively, head to our releases page located through support. The releases page will include all of our latest builds and new features on offer. Select VoiceQ Actor and download the installer file. Open the installer file and drag it to your applications folder. VoiceQ Actor doesn't require an iLok, so feel free to skip to our recording in VoiceQ section to learn more about how to record in VoiceQ Actor. VoiceQ Cloud. VoiceQ Cloud is our online application run on AWS servers around the globe. To register, select VoiceQ Cloud, click the link on our purchase page, or head to voiceqcloud.com. Make sure to bookmark the page. As a VoiceQ user, you'll need to revisit the application regularly. From the homepage, select Sign Up and enter your details. Then choose between a manager or collaborator account and either a monthly or annual subscription. Managers have access to all functions when adding and sharing projects. Collaborators can only edit and receive projects. If you plan on uploading and managing projects, we recommend buying a manager account. Decide which suits you, then press Sign Up. From there, you'll receive an email asking you to confirm your registration, login details, and password. To learn more, head over to the VoiceQ Cloud Welcome section. iLok Setup. To install the iLok Manager application, select the download link for the latest iLok Manager and follow the instructions. If using multiple iLok accounts, you can contact our team for information on how to manage them. After purchasing, you'll receive confirmation via email of a license deposited into your iLok. Open your iLok Manager and log in to save your details. Select the license and then drag the license to either your device, iLok USB, or iLok Cloud. Once assigned, confirm the license activation and select OK. You will now be able to open the VoiceQ application on your device. Welcome window. When opening VoiceQ, you're greeted by our welcome window, including a shortcut to VoiceQ Cloud. Here, you can create a new project, load an existing project, review recent projects, or import a project from the cloud. VoiceQ Actor users will only have the option to open projects, not create or edit them. If you're using VoiceQ Actor only, please skip to our section on Recording in VoiceQ. Since you're a new user, we will select Create a New Project. Creating or importing a project. In the installer, you'll see a demo project that you can use to practice different importing techniques on. To get started, select the demo project and place it into your documents or on your desktop. Open the folder and select the script to import. For this, we will use the CSV file. Select VoiceQ and either drag the file into the script or select File, Import. Import text comma separated file. Here you will view our script import manager, or what we simply call SIM. Now, our application deciphers the script and sorts it based on the title headers inside the example script. You won't need to change our demo script. However, to unlock unique options, select the column headers. The timeline columns let you change the timecode type. For example, if you have a script of minutes and seconds or in a mixed format, you can select that here. By selecting the script text, you can edit the language and code. We have support for over 900 plus languages. If your language isn't available, please let us know. Once you're done, press Import. The script will be added with a scene to confirm. Drop the scene down to select it, and view the lines in the VoiceQ timeline. Selecting lines in the editor will take you to their place on the timeline. Now, you can import the media file. Drag the file into the timeline or select File, Import Media. The application will scan the media and then prompt you to click Import. If the timecode is different, you can select it and shift the script timing or ignore it. To make sure everything has been imported correctly, select View, Project Settings. Here, you will see the media file we applied to the project and the following tools to edit it. The start time. You may see odd start times when using media proxy files. So when doing dubbing and ADR, it's important to match the times to the media file for a correct sync. When changing the time code, it will ask you if you wish to change the script start time to match. You can confirm or ignore this depending on the script. Audio tracks. Some media files include more than one track. You can select which one you want to use here. Last but not least is language settings. Here you can add or remove languages. To add, select the plus symbol and choose the language from the pop-up menu. For this demo, we're adding French using the code FR. Select it, then close to confirm. In the editor, if the secondary language column does not appear, right-click on the script column and select it from the drop-down menu. You'll then see your adaption column shown with an asterisk. This will show when a line is empty. We added the asterisk to notify you when a line is missing translation or adaption text. Using the language drop-down menu in the lower left-hand corner, switch to French. Open the media window using the far right button on the lower section of the application. Try adding text in the French column. Press play using spacebar. It will start from the beginning of the line. If you want to skim across the line, you can use your mouse to drag it to the timeline selection. Syncing text to media. Syncing text to media is the most important part of adapting and translating. With VoiceQ's powerful features, it can edit scripts in no time at all. Listen to this playback from this line here.
But you know why we've come. I'm certain your father will want to see you on his birthday.
Notice that the start and end time are synced, but the words are not. We now need to sync the words to the media. So we select the line, select the second word, and drag it to the correct position in the media. You then see an instant change in the media window. This is how efficient it is to sync in VoiceQ. When editing multiple words at a time, hold Shift and it will move all words before and after the selection. If you hold Shift Control, it will move all words before the one selected. Holding Shift Command will move all the words around the one selected. As well as that, there are three ways to reset the sync. Use Command Option R to automatically spread the words out evenly. Use Command R to automatically adjust to use proportional timing and size according to the number of characters in each word, or you can manually sync each word after making a change. If you need to undo, press Command Z. View start times by pressing Option I and end times by pressing Option O. Repeat until you've spotted each line correctly. Recording in VoiceQ. To learn how to record using a DAW in VoiceQ Pro, please view our Recording in VoiceQ Pro video on our channel or website. This section will teach you how to use the inbuilt VoiceQ recording software. Use your personal computer to record directly into VoiceQ. Whether a studio has sent you a project to work on, or you would like to test recording alone, start by opening the VoiceQ application and use the demo project we include in the installer. If you're an actor, try to simulate a studio environment for better sound. Once you've selected your project, open the media window in the lower right-hand corner of the main window. You can change the font, scale, and visual elements to make it easy for you to read along. Take advantage of our other visual features when using the media window, such as timecode, ruler, waveform, digital rhythm band, live progress, beeps, streamers, and also the mute button. Today, we'll use a single beep selection. Press the beep icon until a 1 appears. This will set the beep to activate on a single line or lines that are selected. For this example, we will record a line from the demo project. Let's use character filtering. From the drop-down menu in the top right-hand corner, select the character that you wish to record. Notice that you'll only see the selected character's lines in the script. Select the first line. Now, select Window, Local Recording. When you first select this, you'll receive a prompt allowing you to record inside of VoiceQ. This is done through the system security settings on your macOS device. Accept the prompt and continue. You will now see the recording window. we have set up defaults for actors to use. You'll need to select the right input microphone and then set your levels. Once you're happy with the settings, press Line Record to record the selected line. After recording the line, select Playback to listen. If you are unhappy with the recording, you can delete or re-record until it's perfect. For this next example, we will use Constant Record. This option records as long as you need, recording across multiple lines. Keep in mind if recording ends up being multiple lines long, VoiceQ will count it as a take for only the selected line. To help the studio know how many lines you've recorded in VoiceQ, press Done when you want to include it in the recording. Once you're happy with the take, select the checkbox. This confirms the recording is correct and prepares it for export. To export the file, select Export, Export AAF File. Give your file name, embed the audio, and use relative time. This will create a time AAF for engineers to use in any supportive DAW. Select the folder you wish to save the file in, and VoiceQ will export the AAF file with the audio files embedded. You can also export the files in a zip format to share the outtakes. Once it is exported, make sure to send the AAF and/or zip file using a secure file sharing platform that your client has approved. Reporting. As an example, we will show you how to export reports showing track changes, translation, and the booking process for actors. We have a range of old and new reports that you can use. The first report is an ADRQ list. This exports a queue report in HTML format that you can print out when recording. We also have character progress and summary reports that export based on what has been recorded and what is going to be recorded. A custom Cell matrix report can be exported. This has duration, time, lines per 50 characters, and scene summarization functionality. Individual character script reports. These can be sent to actors to review lines or used by talent booking services to see how many lines an actor will need to record for the project. A loop report, which is built by VoiceQ, shows each loop calculated on a 20-second per loop base. A script report is a full export of the project with all details included. And a tailored report builder lets you create a report with your own branding and headers. You can then choose what content you wish to add. Training. For more in-depth training, please follow the link to our paid courses. These courses cover everything you need to know about VoiceQ, as well as more depth on some technical features. You will receive a certificate for each course you complete. We also offer one-on-one calls online as well. Thanks for watching, and be sure to subscribe for more.